It's time we meet in person. My office is on the second floor of this facility.
Hello and welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be playing Doom 2016.
Built on blood, sweat, and dreams.
Oh my word. So open this, back off. Come on. Whoa.
The most devout members of the UAC family, fully indoctrinated, they have a symbol
these fucking things. Whoa. One thing about this game is that it always throws up the unexpected. So if you think you're done, it ain't the end. It's never the end.
We are not advancing enough applicants, and our faith is nothing without believers. We cannot conduct
demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown with any matters.
Unsafe levels, that's usually when they go crazy, isn't it? Oh, I can't press that. What's going on then? Oh, okay. I've got to beat them to be able to open it. Alright, here we go. Where is it? There it is. Alright, what's that? Alright, another one. These things, once you see them coming, they're not as hard to beat as you would imagine. Oh, that was close. Right, you can't. I hate them things. Hey! Whoa! Oh no. Alright. Shit just got real. Fucking hell. Alright, let's get out of here, let's get out of here. Is that it? Oh wow, that was a nightmare. Where is it? Through... Oh, where is this door now? Oh, here it is.
Do not be alarmed by the system update. It is a prototype of our interdimensional tether. A means for me to pull you back from hell. I'm sorry for the... jolt. But I didn't think you'd allow its installation voluntarily. I'm Dr. Samuel Hayden. I have supplies in my office. This way, please.
Oh, hurry up, mate. I ain't got all day. Maybe there's like a massive corridor behind here.
Take whatever supplies you need.
I'll have it all, thanks.
The destruction of the Argent Tower is devastating, but I am committed to helping you close the portal. All of our work and understanding of their world is derived from the inscriptions on a large stone artifact we pulled from hell in the earliest days of the program. We call it the Helix Stone. It is our most closely guarded asset. Olivia was obsessed with it. From it, we learned how to manipulate hell's energy, bend it to our will. Take advantage advantage of their resources. It also led us to you. The Helix Stone showed us how to harness the power of the well. I believe it will show you how to shut it down. For years, Olivia has kept the Helix in her private office in the Lazarus Labs, which is only accessible through a secure elevator from the Advanced Research Complex across the chasm. Your affinity for guns is apparent. I'm confident you'll find something useful there as well. The service elevator is at the end of the hall.
I thought that was the end of the mission. I was like, that, thank God, a short mission. I have to kill this lot before I can activate whatever that is then. Oh God. Come on. Is this it? Well, we never had any of them sloth-looking thingies. Oh, where do I have to go? Oh, that's more like it. Why didn't that happen the first time? Oh, here we go. I don't feel like I should press that. No, I'm not starting a challenge. Do I have to do that? I have a feeling I might have to do that. Can I jump through there? Oh, skills. Where have I got to go now? There we go. This is where I've just come from. All right. Okay. You gotta jump up on that. What now? Whoa, whoa, whoa. I have a feeling I have to keep that turned on. Ah!
has accumulated. Lockdown disengaged.
There's nothing in here, I don't think. What the fucking hell was that? So I have to find someone's head. What's that?
This bastard.
Oh no, I have to get in there. I knew it. To get out there somehow. Will it go back up? I don't really understand what I have to do. I shoot myself through the top? I don't know. Can I fall through there? Hey. Ah.
Hey.
Oh, big boy weapon, this. Was not expecting that one bit. Oh, weapons, there's another battle on the way. Fucking hell. I thought I killed all of these. Oh my word. I thought I killed all of them, you know. There's another nest up here, isn't there? How do I get up there? There we go. Right, let's kill these fuckers. Let's get this over and done with. Where are they? Oh, I can hear something out there. I had no idea what that was. These things don't die, do they? My word, I can hear something that is unlike anything I've ever heard before. Oh, the doors have opened. Oh, where's... Ah! Ah! Come on. Oh my word. Oh shit. Oh my word. I need more weapons, man. Oh, wasted this quad damage here. Oh my word, I have to do that all over again. All right, come on. What is that? Whoa. Hey, no fair, man, no fair. All right, I need some more. Need more ammo, man. I'm out of everything. Come on. Where are you? Let's be having you. Get in.
Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown.
Oh no. More. That's not what we need. Ah! Fucking hell. Get in! Get in!
Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
Get in! We take that. We take that, man.